Anthony Edwards and Tyrese Haliburton say hello before the game in the first quarter. New pacer, Buddy Hield gets the steal to make this a sweet behind-the-back move, finishes with the layup. Pacers up 10-7. D'Angelo Russell with a nice pass to Cat, who slams it home. Then Lance Stephenson off the bench, drives, hits the floater for the Pacers. Indiana's up 37-31. Anthony Edwards with the dunk show in the second quarter. One-handed jam there. Then the next Pacers possession, Edwards gets the steal and goes all the way for another dunk. Russell dishes to Edwards, who flies in with the one-handed jam. One-handed eyes at the rim. Minnesota goes up 70-62. Halftime score, Minnesota 74-62 in the third quarter. Edwards, step back three. Minnesota up 93-78. Pacers not going away. Tyrese Haliburton, he nails a deep three. Minnesota's up 93-85. Edwards with another step back three. Edwards had 15 points in the third quarter, 37 points in the game. Haliburton keeping the Pacers in the game with another deep three. Haliburton had 22 points and 16 assists. Russell gets through the defense and goes up and under for the layup. Minnesota up 122-113. Edwards at the line, misses the free throw. Karl-Anthony Towns gets the rebound, overhead assist to Jaden McDaniels. Minnesota wins it. Final score, Timberwolves 129, Pacers 120.